We suffer political oppression, economic exploitation. The government has failed us. You can't deny that. You and I have never seen democracy. All we've seen is hypocrisy.